Hi guys, my name is Norena. Tonight, I'm gonna tell you a story about the house in Panama City while I remove my makeup after a long day with the family. Come, let's go!
Okay, first and foremost, I'm gonna remove my lashes. Okay, for you guys who doesn't know, this is Sweetheart by Amazing Me.
And I hope when you guys use these lashes, you guys don't throw away the box, because this box have this, right? And this thing actually will help to keep your lashes in place. Alright, okay, you pick at the corner. Okay, then you pull it that way. First of all, let me introduce you this Martin house in Panama City. It's a very beautiful house. If you ever rent this place for your events, they will only allow you to use the space on the first floor. They will not allow you to go to the second floor. But I'll tell you why. This Bobbi Brown Soothing Cleansing Oil consists of coconut and sunflower oils, jasmine flower. I just need to hold it there, okay? For say 10 seconds and just swipe it and boom. Now you see, now you don't. It's like, this story, right, it goes back all the way in 1900s when the Martin family occupied the residence. They employed servants. Like, these servants actually work on a daily basis. So, servants will come in the morning and they will go back at night time. It's going on well until Martin found out that his beautiful wife was becoming too close to one of the male servants. It's not known whether she really actually had an affair or what, but Martin just doesn't like it. Like, she find, like, you know, so intimidating that the beautiful wife is closer to his servant. Once formulated by the Ponce Institute. Yep. It's a go-to brand with an activated carbon charcoal. So, like, this is very mild. So, if whenever, like, I got a very dry skin, yeah, this is my go-to. It's so cheap that sometimes I use Ponce to actually wash my brush. So I was telling you that this Martin, he's very jealous of the slave, right? Any other normal person, they would just like just sack the slave or just ask the slave to stop working. But no, you know what he did? He actually killed this slave. One day, in a fit of rage, like so angry, Martin hanged the young servant from the big oak tree near the water. Actually make the wife watch this tragic death. Okay guys, so this is how my clean face look like. Okay, do you guys know how to know whether your skin is oily or dry skin or normal skin? Okay, I will tell you about it, how to find out what kind of skin that you have. Half of my life, I was having very bad skin. I always like, hey, why today my skin is good and then the next day it's not. So like, I've learned the trick. Like, I've been to quarantine so many times that I started to self-educate myself while in the hotel, okay? It's very, very helpful. And I'll share with you next time when I got the time, okay? Okay. Let's move.
Seriously,
on.
Like this so much. It's called the Leg Tout. You guys must have heard of it. Leg Tout.
A good girlfriend of mine, she actually introduced this product to me. She was saying that it's a little bit expensive, but I know I find it very worth it. Leg Tout is a collagen infusion mask. Like, it makes your skin better in a way. It tones your skin, hydrate, brighten, smoothen, and lift up. I was saying that Martin was so jealous of the she was so jealous of the servant that he actually hung that servant on a big oak tree. He made his wife watch the horrific scene. The entire town knows of his wife and the servant, along with the hanging story. He knows everybody is talking about it, like. He knew they all whispering about the events that took place. So like, he's very pissed off. Like, you know, like wherever he walks in the, he goes to the market, people are talking about it. He knows. So it kind of pissed him off a lot. So upon knowing that everybody knows about it, he got so angry. Like, I thought, you know, like he gets scared. No, but he got even more angry. he actually went to the market. He heard some rumors and he knew that they were talking about him. And he was so angry that when he went home, he brought his wife and his children to the same tree and hung them as well. So eventually, he hanged himself too. So many residents of the Panama City are all too familiar with Martin House and its past. And then they saw this ghostly figure. I don't know how true was it, but there was one recording recently of a lady who recorded the one of the window on the second floor. Whatever it is, let's move on. Like some people actually took advantage of it. Like they start using the house for like satanic cults. That was in like in the 80s and 90s, and you know, like those times when the teenager just hang out in the house, do nothing, maybe smoke weed or something like that. But of all the stories that they have shared, one particular story that really intrigued me. It was about a boy that was running around the house, like make some noise. They were running around like as if they were playing with some kids. Suddenly he fell out of the window, like, you know. So anyway, he survived. Told his friends that he was picked up and thrown through the window by a ghost with black eyes. Like, no one believes the ghosts in the house are friendly. Like, they seem very menacing and very, very mean. There was a story also, like, a couple. Like, they were still, like, in, you know, teenager was there to explore stuff. So, even before he, like, reached that particular place that he wanted to park, suddenly the car just went off. Like, it shut down by itself. So, even though the key was still inside the car, and this boyfriend of hers was trying very hard to turn it on again, but no, it just can't turn on. And suddenly the phone went off, like, okay, I don't know which year was it, like they start having phone, but yeah, that was the story. Radio went off, like, of course, the car totally as if the battery flat. And suddenly they feel that somebody is shaking the car. And so, and when they look at the house, they saw a black figure staring at them. So then finally the car started and they quickly drive off. There was this one popular DJ in US called the DJ Side Effects, was playing at the bottom of the house and was open for them. And there were stairs to the left that were chained up at the top. So the person looked up and over at the top of the stairs where the chains swoop across, she saw a woman and two children standing in nightgowns. Mentioned that like they appeared like translucent. Yeah, not definitely that is nothing human about them. How do you think about the stories? Like, is it okay, like, to kill your wife and children just because of a jealousy? Why don't he just sack the slave, right? Why should he punish the whole family? I don't understand why. Hey guys, that's my story for tonight. Just a short one. I hope you guys stay healthy, be happy, and most importantly, stay safe. Okay, good night. Bye.